J. Carl, what you got for me?
Alias.
Niggas stuck inside a box, they don't know what they should do. They got people down playing, I'm so depressing is they mood. I can't tell you how to live your life cause I ain't in your shoes, but I can give you a couple hacks to have your way and work your moves. First you get 3-4 on unsecures and put them on your pro, then you let them build for a couple months, then order up some more. I'm trying to put you down on knowledge, but some shit they don't want you to know. I'm trying to take you out the hood and take you places they don't want you to go. The nigga crash and burn your credit, get you 100 and start a bid. Most of these niggas who tell you not to, in reality ain't got shit. Tried to play the man's song, there was too much disagreement. You gotta dictate your surroundings, you gotta be very strategic. Don't just sit around and hate on niggas who really have an M. If you been broke for 10 years alone, you need some better friends. Don't you ever regret no losses, learn and take it on the chin. Before I ever go there broke, I go and purchase me a Ben. Why the fuck you strong on robbing when you can swindle institutions? You can make millions from this shit, that petty crime you doing stupid. Every method that I had, I took that shit and I abused it. I was really struck for jury before I started doing music. Ain't none of these rappers on my level, I can really change your life. Every published check I get, I spend it on some brand new pipes. If you from the bottom and trying to get out, then me and you alike. I can put the streets on them, that's on the government do not like. Niggas stuck inside a box, they don't know what they should do. They got people down playing, I'm so depressing as they move. I can't tell you how to live your life cause I ain't in your shoes, but I can give you a couple hacks to have your way and work your moves. First you get 3-4 on unsecures and put them on your pro, then you let them build for a couple months, then order up some more. I'm trying to put you down on knowledge, there's some shit they don't want you to know. I'm trying to take you out the hood and take you places they don't want you to go.